school at the University of Victoria, and I consider myself an exercise psychologist, if you can think of a magic pill to help everybody with their health, that is the closest thing we can come to regular exercise. It's associated with extreme reduction of disease for the background disease, including all of our mental problems. And unfortunately, even though it's so great of being able to do this, there is some people that are having about 10% to act the brain to reduce the technical disease. So my hope is that it's just the way to get people really happy, people motivated. In my research, we're looking at all kinds of different strategies for all kinds of different age groups to get to heart, but we find a lot of these strategies with these age groups. So, for example, children are using a video game, and this is what's happening. Before the adults being able to do sleep activities, they're easy to do. We also need to look at sort of for very busy people in order to plan an organizational structure.